Alright guys, what's going on? Super excited to bring you guys The Quarry. New horror game that just came out. Kind of like Until Dawn. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy. Pretty big fan of horror games. So yeah. What do we got? The smoke replaces licensed music tracks from the game with royalty free alternatives for streaming. Strongly recommend playing The Quarry. Let's go ahead and use. You can enable it. Okay. Alright. We got a new game, movie mode, couch co-op. Let's go ahead and go to settings. Make sure we have subtitles on. Okay, subtitles are off, so let's put them on. Okay. As long as we have subtitles on, I think we're okay. Don't think we need to mess with anything here. All right. Start it up.
Why'd you kill the music?
I think you know why.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L? Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Oh, heads up. Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic-level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
All right. Pick map.
Voila.
What is that?
Yeah.
No, but seriously, what happened to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
Max! Stop the car! Peace.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Laura, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so now we can actually play. You used to walk around. What we got here?
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
All right. Oh, can we go over here? No, we can't. All right, let's go to the trunk. Tutorial unlocked interrupts. All right, let's snoop.
Thanks, huh?
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Oh my god.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Complaint, defiant, are you my boss? Hurry up. Alright, let's go hurry up.
God, Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt, I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know, I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Huh.
Okay. Luck with the car.
Getting separated already. Not a good idea. Oh my god. Alright. Let's look around. Okay, so right is to look with your flashlight. Clue discovered. All right, let's keep going. All right, you know what? Hold on. Let's check this out again, just so I can show text. Freak show flyer. Buy tickets now. Harem, scarum, slideshow, spectacular, fortunes and freaks, mystery and magic. Escapologists and enigmas. Okay, so who knows how long ago that was. Oh my god, bro, about to get jump scared any minute now. We got a chest here. Escapology trunk. Alright, Escapology trunk prologue woods. A trunk filled with strange devices of an escapologist. Perhaps a relic of a traveling show that must have passed through the area. Okay, so I'm guessing these are all the things we've collected over the course of the game. Or all the, I'm guessing everything we found. So, okay. Alright, let's keep going. Oh my god, bro. So dark. Right? Straight. Let's go right. Oh wait, we might be going back where we came from. Yeah. I think this is the right way. Oh my god. Okay, there's nothing here. Keep going. Oh, what was that? Shit. Nothing here. Silas. No, shit.
What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around
me.
Hey,
honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
You all right? Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Me. Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Alright, you're not helping right now.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
Alright, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh!
Fuck!
Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Mm-hmm. Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Path chosen. Evasive, we swerved off. Something jumped out. Alright, let's be honest here.
Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and... Now here we are.
Something jumped out?
An animal... It was dark.
Right. I'm sorry. It was so dark, and it happened so fast, and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No. God, no. Of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so. I don't know.
Sir? Keep the car running.
Sir?
Is this guy, like, the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like, ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
You folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Dismissive, taking in the sights, friendly, we're heading to camp.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Why not Hackett's quarry complaint? We'll head to the motel. All right, let's just go to the hotel.
Okay, fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Okay.
Yo, it's so tense.
Okay. So, we... are right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
Thanks for all your help. Relieved. That guy was weird.
That guy was giving me major weirdo
vibes. Dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
Eckett's Quarry Summer Camp.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett, or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste of time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll get the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
All right, guessing we just try looking around here, huh? Yo, I didn't know Ted Raimi was in this. It's pretty cool. Oh no. That's a pretty cool, like, perspective right there. Can't see anything in there. Maybe through this window? No. I'm trying to see if I can see through the windows really quick. Or before we interact with the door, let's go around this side. Nothing here.
Is anybody home?
Nothing. Looks like we got something over here at the bottom. But check that out.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Laura, there's no one here. Come on.
Just give me one more minute, okay?
There has to be something in here, right? Oh no, look at this.
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Wait, no, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
Take hammer, take wrenches. I guess in the hammer, right?
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Yeah, okay, wrenches. Someone's trapped. Fuck, I don't know. Urgent, so someone's trapped. You know, let's go wrenches.
Yeah, okay.
Sounds like a better idea.
Wrenches.
Damn. You need a hand?
Yeah.
You've seen The Evil Dead, right?
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Hello?
Of. That's hilarious.
Are you hurt?
Do you exist? Hey, be careful.
All right, here we go. Oh shit, man. She's gonna die already, bro. Should've just left. Bloody collar. It said Ian on it. Pretty sure that's what it said, right? Oh.
Max?
What is it? A dog? It didn't really show us what it was, actually. Oh my god, bro. This is like so Evil Dead, especially with, like, the perspective. Oh my god.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey. It's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination.
Oh my god.
Max? Max! Max!
His blood. Help. I think I'm bleeding a lot.
Bull's gonna die already. Help Max, leave Max. What? Nah, bro, we gotta help him. No way, man. There's no way we're gonna get him up these stairs. That's crazy.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars.
is like on Jupiter. Yo, he like sedated her. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In the query. Words, oh, this is gonna be good, man.
Friend, welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited, yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes. And terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light, if you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Chapter 1, Hackett's Quarry Forever.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
They'll get over it. Reflective, you never know. Cynical.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Okay, quit it.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before, right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Beat a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
All right, guys. I'm probably going to end the video here. Just really want to thank you guys for watching. Really enjoying it so far. For those of you guys who are playing the game as well, let me know how far you guys have gotten or if you guys have been playing it at all. But yeah, just want to thank you guys for watching. Don't know how many videos of this I'm going to upload. Probably upload a few more. But yeah, just want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys later.